better than when she came in, that's for sure.
I'm sorry about that.
Do I look thinner? Why am I doing this if I'm not getting thinner?
Oh, family! I'm home!
To wait, and your indecency has just offended the
fashion teenage boy.
You're a degenerate. Yeah,
we have made out once.
No! Oh god, I'm gonna get knocked out by my own man boobs.
Kid, what?
Hey, Jimmy.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, sorry.
That ass look like sunshine.
Oh, it's
you weren't so ugly.
No, you ain't tripping.
You're about to lose some
relax,
teeth.
Sweetie.
What
don't
a
even
dick.
Trip. Got me all out
how
my
doing?
Phone and shit.
I'm about to make the top 20 people to watch in the media industry, and I'm actually doing better than ever in this recession, so... You could say I'm doing fucking great.
I think I need a bigger TV.
Damn right.
Big Daddy in the house!
Even with the recycling, we're giving up our national security for nothing? Who knows? Who cares? Most of the time, this illicit car don't make after a pipe or two of pleasure dust. The Vagos. Bloodthirsty Chicanos with a
10 more minutes, then it's off.
Papaya juice,
sure,
and spicy
sure,
plantains.
Whatever.
I bet you
they're
don't want to stop in 10 minutes.
Mexican street gangs in the city, with rumored connections to several major mafias. While half the battle out here is fought with guns, the other half is with informants. Sometimes you need to become the bad guys to bust the bad guys. All right, guys, let's go. When the Ballas and the families aren't shooting each other, they're selling the...
Spiritual proverb says, all things that are white are not milk.
Especially the stuff on Laszlo's neck.
Listen, enough to get to. And some even more fantastically subtle product placement.
All right, we're back on Fame or Shame, and I've got some bad news and good news. The bad news.
I'm carrying a bunch of sweet nothings in my pocket for a little pick-me-up. You should try it.
Laters! I'm rich and unhappy.
Holy shit!
Nice car.
Wow, beautiful foot shape.
How do I feel about dress shop? Automobile.
Hey, look!
Hey.
We have a fucking fifth deck to watch it up there.
Hey, what's up?
What's going on?
You're going to buy something? Yes? Ah, very good.
That's fucking rude, asshole.
drink next weekend.
Get out the fucking way!
I'm still alive, in case you're wondering.
How was it? Like a total cure for eating disorders.
Before declaring yourself cured, can we just wait and make sure that you don't purge in the bathroom?
Has everyone finished?
Jimmy's never finished. He's like a black hole that only works on junk food.
Finished? What? I need like at least another couple minutes of digesting time.
I'm gonna miss this when you move out.
Does that mean you're getting me a house?
I'm not quite ready to go yet, but if I am going, I'm taking the maid and the credit card.
Hi.
Why do we live in a desert? We say fuck you to drought. She is very thirsty.
This Big J, a.k.a. J-Dog, a.k.a. Dangerous J, and I should probably say, like, Jimmy DeSanta, in case this is in relation to a doctor's appointment or a reservation. Spazique!
Hey, let's meet up next week. Can't talk
bother. I barely make enough to buy weed, let alone pay rent. We just have the sizes on the rack, so don't bother asking.
message.
What's wrong with the world?
You in today? You have any problems? You bring her back to me. From 60 to 0 in like 2 seconds.
if a chick wants to date me, should I, like, get a tandem?
Oh, family! I'm home!
Ugh! Ugh, kills a disgusting weed. Should be left in the ground. Ugh!
There's a reason why most people haven't heard of fucking kale. Ugh.
I love you, son.
Whatever you say, Dad. Oh, God. I thought masturbation was exercise.
Made by some of my rivals. Quick, to the suit-up montage!
So it's like a therapy thing, like a coping mechanism?
Yeah, I don't cope.
Come on!
I kill.
Yeah, death is his closure. Death is his closure.
I got it. All right, hey, a little bit of role-playing never hurt anybody, huh?
Longer. Everything's so expensive. The traffic is terrible, and all the men are pigs.
Hey, Jim, it's Pop. Hey, you free for some father and son time?
Decided to try and be a parent, have you? I'm gonna enjoy watching this.
Ah, sounds good, Jimmy.
Let the bonding commence.
Good to see you, Papa.
I still need to holler at you later.
Come in and look around.
Look out!
right out. I want to start.
Do I have a minute to talk about my telephone, internet, and social media needs?
We don't need to learn any instruments. That's what they have computers for, dude.
Hey!
I was being facetious.
Hey, nephew. Get a laptop and some microphones, and we'll be on the nonstop Pussy Express.
No doubt, no doubt.
Rock and roll. Later, friends.
Later.
Dick!
How's your bra?
Trying to find my core, my roots.
No, I did not need this, do they?
No heroics. Just give me what's in the register.
I don't want any trouble.
Family, I'm home.
Thank you.
way. Oh my, what happened to you guys?
I'll be up in a minute.